Welcome to your session. Today's going to be Pilates, and if you're ready, let's start to warm up. Okay, so we're gonna go start standing up. Tailbone slightly tucked under, slightly, or just squeeze your bum. Arm on the side, you're gonna start to lift one leg and bring it down slowly. One. Inhale, lift up. All the day. And bring it up. And again. So you're gonna try to keep your posture straight. Your abs on. And just focusing on lifting this leg. One more. And change side. So reset your body weight to the center. One body weight now on the left leg. Lift your right leg up and slowly bring it down. Find your balance. And lift your knee as high as you can. And just one more. Great. Now, we'll do the same exercise again. Open to the side. And from your kick, bring the leg back slowly. Control and touch. Inhale, lift the leg up. Open to the side. Kick. And slowly bring it back. And again, lift up. Open to the side. Kick. Slowly come back. Kick. And back. Last two. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, bring it to the side. Inhale again, kick. Back to the center. Bring your foot down. Last one. Inhale. Open to the side. This time we're going to kick and hold. Three, two, one. Bring the leg in and put it down. Let's change side. Inhale, lift your leg. Exhale. And kick. Bring it in. And down. That's one already. Reset your posture if you need to. Inhale, lift the leg. Open to the side. Kick. Bring it in. And back. That's two. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale again. Kick for three. Slowly come back. And back to the center. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale again. Kick. Slowly bring the leg back and to the floor. One last time. Inhale up, open to the side, kick to the side for three, two, one. Bring the leg in and down. Great. So this was the first balance exercise. Now we're going to go for another one. I'm going to guide you through it. So just close your eyes, keep your body weight in the center. Inhale deeply. Exhale, now just shift your body weight to your right leg, then your left leg starts to lift up, nice and easy, and just hold it there, your foot is off the floor. I'm gonna keep your right knee soft, deep breath in, and out. Deep breath in again, exhale. Now from here, bring the knee higher up if you can. Gently open the leg to the side. You don't have to kick. Bring into the center and bring this leg down. Keep your eyes closed still. Inhale, lift this leg up again. Gently open to the side when you're ready. Bring the leg to the center. And bring the foot down. That's two, we're going to go for two more. Reset your body weight if you need to. Ready? Shift your weight on the right hand side. And you should pull up. open to the side. Gently come back. And bring your feet down. One last time. You breathe in. Lift your knee up. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Open to the side. 3, 2, 1. Back to the center. 3, 2, 1. And bring your feet. Lift your knee up. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Open to a side. 3, 2, 1. Back to the center. 3, 2, 1. And bring your foot down. Open your eyes. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. When you're ready. You should be ready now. Okay, so close your eyes again. Find where your body is in space, where your body weight is, and you're going to shift your body weight to the left. You're going to bring your right foot up, and you're just going to stay there for a few seconds. Find your balance. Keep your left knee soft. Open to the side. Stay there. Slowly come back. And then you put down. Exhale, bring your feet off the floor. Stay there. Open the legs to the side. Bring the leg in. And bring your feet down. That's two. Two more. Inhale, push your foot off the floor. Open to the side. Stay there. Slowly come back. And bring your foot down. One last time. This time, as you know, a bit slower. Lift your foot off the floor. 1, 2, 3. Open to the side. 1, 2, 3. Bring it back to the center. Oops. 1, 2, 3. And bring your foot down. Well done. One more balance exercise. So find an option, the option that works for you. So either you can work with a chair or directly from the floor. So I'll first show you how it looks like. We'll take a foot leg off the floor. Reach as low as you can and come back. Right? So from the floor, just like that. Push to the floor and come back. Is that okay? So we'll do that. 8 times each leg. Pick the option you want to work with and let's go together. Deep breath in. Relax the shoulder. Slightly bend your right knee. Just keep it stuck. Left leg off the floor. And gently reach to the floor. Extend the back leg. Reach long. Keep your knee, right knee bent. And slowly come on up. Try not to touch the floor. For option, where you just push your foot on the floor. Or you keep it off the floor. And we're gonna go for the second one. And reach. And when you're ready, come up. Deep breath in. Number 3. And reach down. Touch the floor. And just come back slowly. Number 3. And again. 4. Touch. And slowly come back. And again. And slowly come back. 3 more. And reach. Touch. Come up. Exhale. Down. Touch. Come up. Last one. Reach. And come up. You jump. Let's work on the other side now. Lifting knee up. And slowly reach to the floor. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, deep breath in, exhale, reach to the ground again. Slowly come up. And three. And here. And four. One more time. Stop. And slowly come back. Alright, so let's move to the floor now. So we lie down. So we will work a bit on the tabletop position. And go down. And back. Yeah? So actually the thing with the exercise is just to push your lower back onto the floor all the time. One more. Change. One. Two. Three. Four. Just inch from the leg. Five. And six. Great. Tight leg. Sorry. Oops. Straight. Straight leg. One. Two. Three. Bring your leg lower. One. Two. Three. Stay there. Open more if you can. One. Two. Three. And even lower or stay in the range that feels safe for you. Two. Three. Bring both legs in. Glide to back and change sides. So this time that leg is going to be straight and we're going to inch for three for this one. One, two, three. Then I'll go down a bit. One, two, three. Then I'll go down even lower. One, two, three. And even lower. One, two, and three. Bring both legs in. Roll side to side. From here, bring your shoulder blades back and down. Bring your knees to the chest. And extend your legs away. And bring the knees to the chest. Your bum is slightly reaching over the floor. And extend. Two. Three, four, lift the bum, five, six, so make sure your lower back is always on the mat, or on the floor, whatever equipment you have, and just one more, great, and here, both hands behind the back of your head, and twist all the way. Now the elbows are going as fast as you can. Back to the center. And change. Same one again. Your elbow is in front of you. Stay there. And back. Exhale. Push. All the way. Come back. And change. on and back. And again. And again. One more time each side. Twist. On. So if you feel your back, just bring the legs a bit higher. Great. And now. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep going. Ten more. One, two, three, four, five. Just make sure you twist completely. Nine and ten. Both hands behind the back. So this one, be careful with your back again. You're gonna drop the legs slowly and up. You can't drop the legs, just bring them as low as you can, as long as you can maintain your back on the floor, right? So you're gonna go for one and up. I'm doing a super, like this version today. Three, four, five, six and all. One, two, three, four, five, six, up and down for six, two, three, four, five, and six, all in there, one, two, three, four, five, six, up and down again, two, three, four, six, all in there, one, two, three, four, five, six, up and up, one. So, once again, just find the right position for your back and the right range of motion for your legs. The lower back should never kick in. And the last one. All, one, two, three, four, five, six, up and down. Just two more. Three, four, five, six. Already there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Last one. And exhale. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six and all. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Great. Bring your knees to the chest. Four times side. Great. From here. Just bring one leg up, one leg down, and you're just gonna go and grab your leg and come up, 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 like you're finding a trick. And then down, down, down. You guys ready? You guys ready? You guys ready? You start yourself up a bit. Ready? Inhale, exhale, come up, up, all the way, and down. One. Got two more exercises to do for the abs. Two more to the side. in this position. So if it's too painful, you can put like a pin. Then show me a bit. And you can bring your lips up. Bring your leg up a bit. And a little bit up. Five, lift all the way up. 7, 8, 9, 10. All is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop your foot and then you get down. And up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Only day. 10 seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great. Change side. Left knee a bit on the oblique. Same position again. One nice foot on the shoulder. And hip to your knee. Lift up. Okay. And then shoulder to knee with the elbow. And then bring your foot down, touch, push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Push as high as you can. 7, 8. So the movement comes from the hips. All you there. 10, 9. Push up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Push yourself up. 2 and 1. Great. Now change side again. So option for this one. Either you stay on your knee or you bring one leg on the front. Deep breath in and exhale two. Bring it as high as you can and back to your center. Lift your hip up. And 2, twist. High and open. And 3. What? We go for 8 on this one. 11. Edge down quick. 6. 2 more. 7. Last one. Top, twist, and rest, to your side. Hope you start to feel your obliques now. If you don't worry, I still have another one inside for that. And top, as high as you can, and twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you may have the option just to go up on you. 6, 7, and 8. Double hips reset. Now, another one. Option for 5. You'll come into this position. Your elbow in your shoulder on your line. I keep my legs wide, I keep my hips up. I'm gonna just drop one to one side. I bring my hips up again. And I just drop to the other side. Right? The option to go on the knees. And just good. Okay. So just imagine here you have a ball underneath your belly and you wanna go up and over. Right? So we're going up and over and back. And this is the movement that we need for this exercise. Alright, so choose your option. You want the knee or straight up, hips up, because you're doing from here back, and just drop on one side, inhale, exhale to rock to the other side, and bring your hips as high as you can, just to be up and over, and four, up, five, up, six, up, seven, eight, nine, 10, just two more, hips up and twist, and 12, back to the center, and to your child pose just to stretch your back, and try to bring your chair down, and be sure to the finger. Alright, let's go back. Onto your back again. You're gonna find a wall. I'm gonna show you one, so I'm gonna use that. So you're gonna tuck or reach the wall. And from here you're gonna stretch your back. Nice. And slowly pull up. Right. So usually this exercise do it on a reformer, which has straps, and it works so well. But we don't have a machine anymore, so we need to adapt. So bring, push, and then again. Palm weight, just find, knees to be stretched, all the way. And slowly you will extend over the head, lower yourself down. You guys ready? Just a few more. Deep breath in. Come, reach to the wall. So make sure you don't have any weight on your neck. Stay there. You can extend the leg if you wish. But I just really want you to feel the stretch just right there. And your lower back. Hold it. And down. Great. One more. And you breathe in. Come. So same one again, right? It's not the perfect position on earth, but you feel like a nice stretch on the lower back. And slowly down. Open the legs wide. Like as wide as you can. If you can't reach too much, but it's okay, no problem. Now come to the side. And you're gonna twist. And reach to the shoulder here. And reach to the outside of your foot. From here, you're just gonna push a bit and twist the entire spine. Center, twist, and touch the side of your foot. Gently push, gently just push on that foot. Turn your spine a bit more. And come back to center, and change side here. And I try to twist as much as I can. So the stretch is more like for the middle of the spine, which is called the thoracic. And back to center, going to the same exercise, it's slightly faster. You breathe in through this, back and down, twist and reach, and back, twist, reach, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. So by reaching, I'm just gonna bring my chest onto my legs. Exhale. Twist. Twist. One more time each side and reach. Alright, so I hope it wasn't too hard for you today. Believe you did great. And thanks for watching, and I see you next time. Bye bye.